நல்ல Now that's the way I like to start our closing program, with just us out and singing. Now, today we learned a lesson from Mo. When you're powerless, Jesus rescues! Now, let's go back. I know that was today, but Monday we learned that when you're lonely,
Jesus rescues.
On Tuesday, we learned that when you worry,
Jesus rescues.
On Wednesday, we learned that when you struggle,
Jesus rescues.
And on Thursday, we learned that when you do wrong,
Jesus rescues.
And again, today we learned that when you're powerless,
Jesus rescues!
Jesus will rescue us all the time. We don't have to worry about what's going on because he will always rescue us. And that is something that is so wonderful. So I think because of that wonderful lesson, I think we need to stand up again and practice our song, because remember, we're going to be coming back here tonight to sing for our parents. So we gotta make sure we got lots of practice in. Mia Rose, do you wanna come up? Our theme song.
By my side, so I am holding on to your promise. will see me through.
Good job. So today, I'll wait. We have our mission project for Be Like Brit. And earlier today, we weren't able to watch our video, but we're gonna have a chance to watch our video right now. So the first thing I would like is if Mr. Mike could turn off the lights out here. Okay, can you turn off the lights out here? And while he's doing that, I want you to imagine, okay? I want you to imagine that you are in Haiti and you are Britonaries heading to the house. And we're gonna have an experience of what it would be like for Britonaries. Now, it's gonna start off a little slow because we're gonna imagine we are in that school bus heading up the steep hill to go to the Be Like Brit house, okay? So it's gonna start off a little slow like we're driving that bus going all the way up the hill. Okay, so give me 1 second to get the computer ready now. You're driving up that hill now. And the gate is opening for the Be Like Brit home. And these are some of the children. And there. And you're gonna see them building some of the homes that they build for the people in Haiti.
Thank you.
you did an excellent job. I could see a lot of you were really imagining that you were there with the other missionaries there who are helping these people and the children in Haiti. So that's again, another example of what we're doing to help out this Be Like Brit mission. And we have a friend that's helping us out with that too. Who can remind me who that friend is?
Cooper!
So, can you call out for Cooper, please?
Cooper!
Call again. Say Cooper! Where's Cooper? There's Cooper! I went behind to find you. There you are, Cooper. So, Cooper, do you have our total just for today? And are we going to share the grand total tonight? Yes, we are. So this total is just for today. If you want to find out our grand total that we have raised this week, you're going to have to come tonight to our Friday night program to find out. But for tonight's or for today's total, can you whisper in my ear? Are you sure? Okay. Drum roll, please. You raised $194.01. You guys are such a blessing, and your families are such a blessing for this mission for Be Like Brit. And I can't wait to find out what our grand total is tonight from Cooper, because Cooper will be here tonight. Cooper is going to tell us our grand total later tonight. But Cooper, do you have some Cooper treats? I think so, because the bag is on you. Can you tell me who you're going to honor tonight? Are you sure? Cooper says that you all did an amazing job this week, that he wants to honor everyone. So Cooper's treats is going for everyone. So we're going to see you tonight, Cooper. I hope you have a good doggy rest, because I know you're tired from today. And we will see you tonight. Everyone say bye, Cooper.
Bye, Cooper.
And knowing how much we raise, and I can't wait for Cooper to tell me how much our grand total is, it makes me want to sing and dance. So everyone, get up, find a spot. I see.
Thank you, God, for saving me. Thank you, God, for saving me.
Oh,
single page with a million reasons. Everything I have, I owe it all to you. For everything you are, and all you do, Lord, I am writing a book with every single page, a million reasons. Thank you, Lord.
To say hello to our CAPS. These are the amazing people that brought you here. So say, ahoy, CAPS. Thank you so much for bringing all of your children here to our VBS. And we hope that you'll come for tonight for our Friday night program. So our memories, because it is getting time for our dismissal, our memories will be shared tonight at our Friday night program. So tonight we'll see more pictures of stuff that we did today, plus pictures that we have done all week long. So give me 1 second and I'm gonna get our goodie bags. Because Ms. Patty and I believe that every child should go home with a goodie bag, because this is a party that we are here. So can I have Ms. Eva and Ms. Isabella come up and help pass out bags?